In this video, we're gonna be going from noob to pro using the new flower breathing in Demonfall. Don't forget to like and subscribe with all bell notifications on. Anyways, without further ado, let's get right into it. Okay, here we are in game, and I'm pretty sure I gotta do new. Oh, that costs 50 Robux. You know what? Screw it. We're doing new history because we gotta create Ganoa. Okay, here we are, and my character does not look good at all right now. Let me close chat. All right, so for the hair, where's Kanoa's hair? Wait, hold on. Yeah, not gonna lie, none of these hair look like Kanoa's, but let's see. You know what? Okay, that kind of looks like Sanji. Why does that look like Sanji? Okay, well, you know what? Okay, this is the closest I found, so I'm just gonna stick to it. She does have black hair, so I'm gonna do that. Facial hair? Ain't no facial hair. I think I'm gonna stick with the eyes, because hey, it's pretty similar. And the mouth, sure, I don't really care. I think everything is good. I think we got to change her skin color to this, though. That's what she... Oh, there we go. It literally kind of looks... It kind of looks like her. I think we're just going to go with this because why the hell not? I'm not changing this, so yeah. And for the... whatever it's called, family or whatever, we already have the Tutsiori. I'm pretty sure that's Kanoa's family or whatever, so... I guess we'll just stick with that. I kind of don't like the hair because, yeah, I don't know. It feels weird, but let me just try to find a better. Nah. Okay, yeah, the one. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, oh, that's it. Yeah, that's the one. Okay, yeah, we're going to go with this one for sure. I think this looks better than the other one, so. Yeah, now let's finish up our character and get going. Okay, here we are. And yes, sir, we kind of look like... Okay, you know what? We look like her. It doesn't matter. I shouldn't have taken that long to get the woods. Bro, I only played Demonfall a little bit back then, so I don't really know how it works, but we're gonna go into it anyways. All right, first and foremost, how do I run? Is it WW? Oh, it is. Okay, so there's no shift lock. Let me turn off music too, because I ain't trying to get copyright. You can't... Oh. Music volume zero. Wait, why is there still music? Oh, come on, bro, don't be doing me like that. Game. I guess we can't do nothing about that. Let's just go fight people, or let's go fight the starter demon or whatever. My family. Oh my god, dude, this is brutal. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. What did you do? Who are you? Blood, he killed your family. What do you think? Okay, duh. I gotta stop, but I must get my father's katana or whatever. All right, so R to draw sword, Q to dash, F to block, B to execute. I got it. Oh no, I need to get the katana. Yo, yo, yo. Okay, give me that katana. All right, it's WW to run. All right, is there no shift block? Oh yeah, get the hell out of here. Get the block. Oh yes, sir. Yes, sir. Heavy attack. Yes, sir. Nah, this man getting cooked. Oh my god, yes, sir. Do the heavy attack real quick, and he's dead. Wait, isn't he? Wait, oh no, he's not dead. Hey yo, I can't even block. What the hell? I don't know how to do this, bro. I suck at combat. Okay, do that. Yes, sir. Hey yo, chill out, brother. Stop doing backflips. Hey, bro is getting demolished though. Heavy attack, go back. Heavy attack. Okay, go back. Heavy attack now? Yes, sir. All right, let me just kill this demon real quick because what the hell?
Two seconds later.
I'm actually dead. Wait, I'm actually dead. I failed, bro. I hit him so many times. I'm actually so mad. I failed the shorter thing. That's crazy. All right, well, now we got to do new history because it sent me through the demon purgatory, so which kind of sucks, but I guess we'll just have to do it again. Okay, so, oh, let me grab this katana real quick. All right, and then R to draw. Yes, sir. All right, and then I can just, wait, hold on. And yes, sir, going with this. Oh, my God, that's crazy. Okay, Q to dash, I'm pretty sure. And then, oh, come on. Yes, sir. Okay. Oh, yo, chill. What the hell? He just flew. Wait, is he? Where the fuck did he go? Oh, he's right here. What the hell? That's crazy. Q to dash right here. Oh, there we go. We finally did it. Okay, now let me press B to execute. Bro, I'm so bad at combat. I couldn't even... Okay, you know what? We did it, though. Managed to avenge all of you. So in the end, the demon tales mom always told us about were true. Of course they were. Yes, sir. I will search for answers all over the world. I will not accept the fact that you have passed away without a reason. I promise. Yes, sir. I thanks to my uncle, I managed to bury my family. I do not, bro. This man is creepy as hell. I do not trust this uncle, bro. He looks creepy. Just look at him, bro. What the hell? All right, so what do we do? Oh, what the? Okay. You know what? Screw it. I was not gonna walk over their graves, but who cares? Who the hell cares, bro? I'm sorry that I didn't make it in time. This shouldn't have been our fate. It wasn't my fault. Blah, 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 blah-de-be-blah. And I'm just gonna say this. I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm just kind of spammy. All right. So now I'm pretty sure we got a goal and a pain or flower breathing. I'm not really sure how Demon Fall works. If I'm being very honest, bro, I never played this game like actually like that. So yeah, it's gonna be interesting to see. I'm guessing I have to go to the purple mark thing. So let's go head on over there right now, boys. Okay, here we are. And I'm pretty sure this lady right here is our aunt. Wait, is she our aunt? I don't even know. But she's gonna tell us to get breathings and stuff. If you want to become a demon slayer, it is essential you first learn the art of breathing. There are dozens of masters around the world. Blah, blah, blah. One of them is Fire Hashira Kijiro Rengoku. He went on an axe mission. Nope. The other one is a retired Hashira of Lightning. That's the lightning one. And the last one I know. Do you know about others? For sure, there are more than that. But these are the only ones I know. I suggest you explore the world if you seek a breathing, different breathing style. I think we're going to, yeah, we're going for the flower breathing. So we're going to go do that. And blah, blah, blah. Sakura Passage. Yeah, okay. Just blah, blah, blah. Let's just say goodbye. All right, so now we have to obtain the flower breathing. Now the thing is, I don't know the flower breathing trainer's location, so I'm gonna search up a quick video and then be right back in just a second.
2 seconds later.
Okay, so I'm basically supposed to go to the Demon Slayer HQ, but I don't know nothing about Demon Fall, so I am gonna have to probably search up a map or something, because yeah, I'm not trying to... Oh, wait. Actually, hold on, hold on, hold on. I think maybe I can teleport there by giving money to this taxi man, as I remember, right? Let's see. I can get you to any village. Oh, yup. Okay. Where the hell is it? Goodbye? I don't know where the hell the thing is, bro. Not gonna lie. Okay, boys. So, I did search up a guide on where the flower trainer is. And basically, he's in the Slayer Corp or whatever. So basically, we're going there right now. I actually didn't know the location of that, which was kind of annoying. But now we do. Oh, wait. Is this the blue demon? Oh, hell nah. Hey, yo. I'm not trying to fight you, sir. Sir, good sir. Excuse you and leave me the hell alone. I'm just trying to go to Slayer Corp. Leave me alone. I'm a newbie. Okay, I'm pretty sure we should be close now since I see the pink trees. And in the video, the dude basically just went right there. And the Slayer Corp was right there. So, yeah, let's go there right now. This is the Slayer Corp. But let's see. And, oh, there's fall damage. That's great. I did not know that. Kind of on me. But I'm pretty sure Manoi, or the flower breathing trainer, I mean, should be right here. Where the hell is she, though? I'm just gonna go around and like search. Oh wait, is that her? There's no way, right? Hold on a minute. This might be actually, no, that's not her. What the hell? Oh my god, dude. Okay, I do not really know where the hell she is. Okay, here we are at Kanoa, or I don't know what her name is, but let's talk to her. There we go. Tutsuri. I don't know how to say the name, but excuse me for that, but...
Hello, friend. I see you have a sword, but it seems you're not quite skilled with the breathing techniques, are you? Here's the deal. If you can find 3 beautiful flowers for me, I'll teach you my breathing technique for free. Amazing, isn't it?
Yes, of course.
Welcome back. Did you manage to find the 3 beautiful flowers that I asked for?
I'm just gonna say yes. And it was obviously a lie. Alright, so I'm gonna say not yet. Alright, so now we have to find... Wait, how much flowers did she say? Welcome back. Oh, 3. Okay, so now we have to find the 3 beautiful flowers in order to obtain flower breathing. And once we do that, we will finally obtain it. So yeah, let's go. Let's go obtain the 3 flowers now. Here we are. Is the Sakura Passage this way? I do see a trees. Ukiya Plains. I don't know what exit I have to take, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, wait a second. I think I was on the right path, but then I strayed from it. Is this the mountain, bro? I searched up YouTuber's video and he said to go to the Sacro Passage and then go to the tallest mountain you see. Kind of looks like this. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, but I'm not really too sure. What the hell? Okay, my boy Speedster just invited me to a squad. I don't know when he joined me, but hey, shout out to my boy Speedster. But I think I'm on the wrong exit, so let me just leave this exit real quick, because ain't no way this is leading me to the Sacro Passage. So yeah, this is definitely the wrong one. Hopefully I'm not incorrect, because that would kind of suck. But yeah, let me go inside the Ukiya village again. Okay, yeah, so these were the Ukiya plains. I just had to go back and just check, but I guess we'll just keep on going around the exits until we find the right one. I'm guessing that's how it's gonna have to be. What about this one? Maybe it's this one, we'll see. I don't really know. Okay, now these are Ukiya plains, so these two exits are definitely not it. I'm pretty sure if I go to the last exit, which should be like right here somewhere, I think I can finally go to the Sacro Passage, and then I just gotta follow it to the tallest mountain. Oh, here we are, Sacro Passage. So it was the last exit, bro. I don't know how I messed that badly, but it's fine. It's fine. Let's go to the mountain right now to obtain our first flower. Yes, sir. The mountain that I gotta climb is this one right here. So all I gotta do is climb this mountain, and on top of it should be the first flower. So I don't really know how to climb mountains, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm guessing you climb by wall jumping to each one. Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay. I'm gonna take. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. No, so close. Okay. This is gonna be definitely tough, especially with no shift lock, which kind of sucks, but whatever, bro. Okay, there we go. I'm climbing it. I'm pretty sure I gotta climb all the way up here. It's gonna be annoying as hell, but let's get it, I guess, bro.
One eternity later.
Here we are. Oh my, finally, bro. And as y'all can see, we have obtained our first flower. Not gonna lie, that was annoying to climb, but now that we've obtained our first flower, we just need two more in order to obtain our flower breathing. So yeah, let's go do it right now. You know what? There's a dude AFK here. I think if I kill him, I get coins, and I need coins, so I'm gonna do it. Oh, he's not AFK. Oh no, he's not AFK. Oh no, he's not AFK. I'm so cooked. Oh no, if he kills me, what happens? I'm already low health because I just dropped from the mountain. I'm so bad for that. All right, block. Yes. No, I thought I parried him, bro. Is there no parrying in this game? Oh my god, that is cold. Hold on, wait, I killed him. Okay, and then I just, you know, finish him off. Yes. Okay, so he had something. I don't know what that is, but I guess we're gonna go pick it up. That gave me 5 coins. Are you kidding me? Well, now I kind of feel bad for killing him, I'm not gonna lie, but hey, at the end of the day, game's the game. He should have killed me there realistically, because I was already low health. But hey man, it is what it is.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Can I sell stuff to this guy? Welcome to my humble. Yes, I want to sell all my trinkets. That. Oh, 221. Yes, sir. All right, that's what we for sure needed. So I'll definitely take that. Okay, boys. So now we're going to get to the next flower. And apparently the next flower is just through here, so let's go get the second flower. We're basically in the middle right now, so what you want to do is just get to the Slayer exams if you guys want this flower, and then take a sharp right and then just go straight and follow me. Okay, so as y'all can see, here we are in the Sun Mansion, and if we just go through it, the flower should be in the back, but we'll see. The dude was lying. Oh wait, is this it? Hold on. Oh, this might be it. Okay, so in the end I failed because of that many. Okay, who cares about that? I don't even care. Let me just press E, and there we go. That's our second flower. So now we just need one more flower and we should be done. And yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I feel like they should add a map, because bro, I'm kind of a noob and I don't know where everything is. I have to search everything out, which kind of sucks, but hey, that's fine. Let's go to the last flower now. Okay boys, so now for the third flower, we're in Hakayava village or whatever, so we just basically gotta go straight, and I'm pretty sure we gotta take a right or something, but let me just go there right now, and then we'll pick up our third flower. Here we are at my third flower, and it's looking very pinkish. So let's get it. So if I press E, and there we go. So now we've gotten the three flowers. Now all we have to do is go back to Kanoa or Tsuri, whatever, right? whatever her name is, but once we give her these three special flowers, special, we risen her up. But after that, we're going to finally obtain flower breathing, and we can finally go from noob to pro using flower breathing. So yeah, let's go to the flower breathing trainer right now. Okay, boys, so here we are at the Demon Slayer Corp again or whatever. Now we just got to go back to the Tsuri trainer, and we should get flower breathing, but then we're gonna have to level, which kind of sucks. But yeah, let's go to the Tsuri trainer right now. Okay, here we are, and let's go. Welcome back. Did you manage to find the three beautiful flowers I asked for? Yes, man. Make good use. And I'm great. Wait, do that. Okay, hi. And I'm pretty sure we got our breathing. Let me press M. Can I go to breathe? Oh, I can. Okay, so I need 3, 6, 9, 12. Okay, so I need 12 points. I'm level 9. I could reset my points since I put like something to here. How much should I even put? I need 9. So I put 1, 2, 3, 4. And then I put some right here. 4, 5, 6, 7. Ooh, if I reset. I think I might be able to get full breathing. I think I might just do that. Why not, bro? Okay, let me pull out my sword real quick. So how do I do this? Do I not, can I not breathe? I don't know how this works. Wait, what the hell? How does this actually work? I'm actually tripping, bro. All right, first and foremost, I'm just gonna reset my points using 50 Robux so I can just pull all into Earth Old. Oh, exactly 9 points. Let's go. So can I put 3, 3, 3, 3? No, I need 12. Okay, so I need 3 more points. So I just gotta level up a few times. But let's check this bad boy out. Can I use first? Oh, I don't have breathing. How do I get more breath? I don't know how this works, bro. If I'm being totally honest, I really don't know how Demon Fall works. Oh, so it's G to breathe. I didn't even know. Let me try out my first move. Ooh. Okay, wait, let me breathe again. I really didn't know it was G to breathe, but what's the second move? Okay, I don't know. I think that might be some type of counter. What's the third move? All right, so the third move is just like a spiky flower thing that the whirlwind. I don't know how that works, but I'll probably try it on demons later. But for now, I need to go sell my trinkets and whatever, bro, because I need to probably go kill some demons in order to level up. Because I can't unlock my fourth move unless I, you know, level up or whatever. So, yeah. Wait a second, boys. There's a demon right here, but he kind of looks strong. You know what? Screw it. We're going to challenge him. I'm going to breathe real quick. Hey, come on, breathe. Yo. Okay, come on, come on. Come on, go back. Yes, star. All right. First move. Yes, star. Okay. I don't know what I did there, but I. Oh, no. I need more breathing. Come on. Yo. Okay, come on, breathe. A star, and then going my second move. Come on. Yes. Wait, I thought, okay, what the hell, I actually did my third. I'm so bad at this, bro. Holy. All right, let me do my second now. Counter him. Yes. Okay, so it just goes behind him. Okay, well, that's not really a good counter, if I'm being very honest with y'all. Like, what the hell was that? All right, get him with that. Okay, or attack. No, I thought or was heavy attack. I forgot. No way, brother. Okay, I'm getting absolutely demolished, bro. Ain't no damn way. Hey, yo, shit. Oh my god, please, bro. I'm pressing Q. I'm just not used to demon fall combat, bro. I'm very sorry you guys even have to witness this, because this is bad. Oh my god, dude, this is so trash. Okay, going in my heavy attack. Yes, sir. First move. Come on. First. Oh, I don't have breathing. Are you kidding me, bro? Oh my god, dude, and he's right on my tail. There we go. Yes, sir. And then go. Oh, come on, bro. How is he not dead yet? Come on, bro. And he killed me. That's absolutely fantastic. Ain't no damn way, bro. Wait, he's not finishing me off. Hold on, maybe I can get up. Wait, can I get up? Can I get up? Please tell me I can get up. I'm trying to. Please don't. I think he might be glitched where he can't finish me off, I guess. I don't really know. Oh, I got up. Okay, wait. Let me press R. Come on. No, bro. Please, game. I swear. Why the hell is it WW to run? I hate that. It should be auto run with control, bro. That would be way better. Like, literally, I don't want to hold WW to run, bro. Oh, he despawned. Okay. Let me breathe, I guess. Yeah, not gonna lie. I should not be fighting demons. I'm so bad at the game. I don't have no skill points. I'm not leveled up yet. So, it's kind of a bad idea to even be doing this. But you know what? Your boy is not a coward. We're brave out here, so let's go do it, I guess. Oh, wait, the demon actually fully despawned. I thought he was going to be here, but... oh, he's right there. I don't think I'm going to fight him, though. Should I? Maybe, actually. Wait, what does that even do? Wait, what? I just pressed fourth and it just did something. I don't know what that did. What the hell was that? Was that my breathing thing? What the hell just even happened, bro? I honestly don't even know. And my third move go crazy, bro. Oh, no, I missed. Oh, no. Second move, come on. Second move. No, my God. He hit me literally at... I'm so annoyed. I'm so bad at this game. You know what? I'm escaping this demon because ain't no way I'm killing him. I got back though, which is nice.
Flashback.
You know what? Your boy is not a coward. We're brave out here.
End of flashback.
But yeah, ain't no way I'm... Oh my God. He actually... Wait, is he attacking me still? Oh, come on, bro. I'm out of here. I can't deal with this right now, bro. Okay, boys. So, basically, I searched up a guide or whatever. And, oh my God. Okay, so Kaigaku spawned in this area, which is nice. I don't know how that happened. But basically, we're supposed to, like, hit Kaigaku once or whatever and then just wait until people kill him. Because we just need to attack him once, then he should be dead. Other way I could do is do the Slayer's exams, but I don't want to do it this video because I'm probably going to do a Becoming Kanoha video later on too. So yeah, for now, we're just going to try to level up by killing Kaigaku. And once we level up 3 more times, we should have enough skill points for the last move, the breathing. And that's all we need to go from noob to pro as Kanoha using flower breathing and demon falls. Yeah, go do that right now. Oh my God, I was making it over to the thingy and then there's a demon that's attacking me, bro. Are you kidding me right now? That's so annoying. Wait, there's two? Yo, please leave me alone. Why the hell are there two demons attacking me right now? Bro, Kaigaku's probably going to die before I even get there now. That's great. Man, why, bro? I'm just gonna do this real quick to breathe, and I'm gonna snipe this man with my third move. Come on, and third move right here. Oh my God, it's only two. Oh, I should have shift lock on. I didn't know that's how it works, bro. That counter didn't even work, bro, because it was too slow. I hate these demons, bro. I swear. I'm just gonna charge up my breathing real quick, and then I can do my first move on them. Because, bro, is annoying. First move, and I didn't hit two. I'm so bad at this game, bro. All right, let me just do my damage boost real quick and then go into my heavy attack. Because why the hell not, bro? Why the hell not? Oh, he avoided it. Okay. All right, let me get out of my fourth move now and then charge up my breathing again. What the hell, bro? Okay, there we go. They're getting attacked now. Yes, sir. With the third move, I'll definitely take that. They're still not dead, though. What the hell, bro? I first move. Yes. Okay. Nice. Bro, they're still not dead. This is annoying, bro. What the hell? Alright, one demon's dead. Is this one dead too? Come on, bro, die! Oh my God, this guy literally won't... Ay, 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 bro, just die. Oh, come on, man! I need to kill the other one too! This damn stupid demon just won't die, bro. Come on! Why the hell does this guy have so much health while the other man barely has any? Now the other man's gonna be up too. Come on, please, 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 bro! Oh my God, can I run through this? Come on, finish him off. Finish him! Yo, stupid demon, man! I swear to God, this guy's literally ruining it. I just want to go to Kaigaku so I can get XP. This is getting... And the other demon's back. And now I can't even... Bro, what is this stupid damn thingy, bro? Are you kidding me right now? Does he get all his health back? Don't tell me he does. And now the other demon's down, but this man's up now. Are you kidding me right now, bro? I'm actually kind of annoyed. All right, let me do this real quick. Yes, sir. All right, come on. Come on, man. Are you kidding me? Die. Damn. Oh, they're dead. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Kill this guy real quick. Yes, sir. Holy, that's annoying as hell. I'm not going to lie. Oh, the purple bar is my XP bar. I didn't even know. And I got a demon horn off that. I guess I'll take that for sure. Okay, boys. So, we are almost at Kaigaku. I'm just worried that he's going to be super low. And I'm not going to get kill credit because, bro, I walked very far. I didn't even know he was at Ukuyoa Village or whatever. Ukuyoa Village. But I guess apparently he is. And I guess he's right. Wait, is he right here? I see him. Okay, yeah, he's definitely right here. I just got to get one hidden. Please let me get one hidden and then I can just... Oh my God, are you kidding me? He has so much health. Are you? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to wait so long for people to kill him, bruh. Alright, well, this is not gonna be pretty, bro, but I guess game is the game. I don't know, bro. What the hell? Alright, so where the hell is this Kaigaku boss? Wait, hold on. What? Where did Kaigaku even go? Wait, hey, yo, wait, is this Kaigaku? Hold on, wait, is it? Oh my god, I'm getting attacked. I'm getting attacked. Please, 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 please. Yo! No, I am so done. I didn't even get one hit. I hate this so much, bro. Are you kidding me? Ah, yeah, yeah. Well, boys, I kind of died there. Ah, bro, this is so annoying. I literally couldn't get a hit in because I'm a newbie and I literally can't do nothing. So now we gotta... God, dude. I'm gonna try to sell my trinkets and try to teleport to Ukuya Village because that's where he is. And I actually didn't know that where he was. So, yeah. Oh, Gyutaro spawned as well. So... if we kill Gyotaro, then we get XP as well for that. But right now, bro, it's not looking too good for me. All right, let me sell my trinkets real quick, though. Oh, nice. Okay, we just barely got enough to get 181. Now I just gotta... can I teleport to Ukiyo Village or do I gotta walk there? If I gotta walk there, that's gonna be very annoying. But let's see, I guess. Okay, here we are. And let's see. I can get you to any village. Oh, let's go Ukiya Village. I can go there for 100 yen. Nice. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna actually be bold and I'm gonna go up here just for a second. I'm gonna... Wait. Second move. Yes! Okay, I hit him. I just M1'd him. So now I definitely know that I hit him, which is very nice because... before, I didn't actually know if I hit him, which kind of sucks. But now I definitely hit him. So now I'm just going to wait until he dies. And I should get a bunch of levels.
1 eternity later.
Okay, boys. So Kaigaku is actually about to die. He's literally 1 health. Let's see. Is he going to die? Ooh. And yes. Let's go. Finally. That literally took way too long. I think he's dead. Yeah, he is. Okay, I gotta get out of here before someone kills me. But now let me press M. Oh, 8 skill points and I'm level 17. Oh, yes, sir. And now we got our third form, which is Degenerative Bloom. Let's go. Okay, wait, can I switch these around? I can. So this is supposed to be third. This is supposed to be fourth and this is supposed to be fifth, I think. Let me see. First form is Petal Dance. Is this Petal Dance? All right. Okay, wait. Where's the second one? So, all right. So, first form is Petal Dance. Third form is Degenerative. Degenerative Bloom is supposed to be right here, I think. And fourth form is Grimson... Hanamura, yes sir. All right, that's in the right spot. And then we have Whirling Peach and Vermilion Eye. All right, so let me do a quick showcase again because, bro, yeah, when I first got the breathing, that was not the whole thing. So let me get out my blade real quick. Let's breathe. Okay, here we go. So first move, if we do it, what does that do? Okay, that's R. Okay, so the first move is just that. I don't know what the hell that was, but it doesn't last too long, so yeah. All right, second move is, I'm pretty sure, a counter. Oh, that's not a counter. It slashes through your enemy. I'm not sure if it does another combo after that. I'm not really too sure about that. Third move is literally a whirlwind thingy that you can, like, spawn in wherever you're aiming. And it's gonna spawn in front of you, so it's not wherever you aim your mouse button. It's wherever you're looking, basically. So if I aim my mouse button there and I press 3, it's gonna spawn it like in front of me, like right here. All right, so the fourth move. Wait, hold on. Let me do the fourth move real quick after breathing. Let's see what the fourth does. Oh, the fourth is a counter. Okay. That's the counter move. And then the fifth move is, of course, the Vermilion Eye. So I get this, I don't really know. I get this effects on here, and then I get a damage boost, I'm pretty sure. And in a few seconds, I completely go blind, and I can keep it if I want to do my damage boost. And I lose my health, too. I didn't even see that. I actually lose my health if I do that. I actually didn't know that. What the hell? All right, well, now that we've gotten the breathing, now let's go showcase uh, or Now let's go try to find some demons slash NPC slayers and, you know, showcase the breathing on them. So yeah, let's go do that right now. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's a demon right here. Okay, I don't know, this guy kind of looks strong, but let's test out her breathing. First move. Oh yes, Thor. Let me M1 him. I go back and then let me charge up my breathing. I do my counter. Oh no, I meant to do my counter. Well, that sucks. Okay, I don't know what the hell happened there, but let me get out of my eyes. Wait, I can't get out of my eyes. Wait, it's not letting me press fifth. Oh, there we go. I was about to say. All right, breathe real quick. Yes, sir. I go in my third move real quick. Yes, sir. All right, he's just going to get caught in that. Now we just wait. Oh, it actually flings him up too. That's nice. Oh, no, I got hit with that second move. No, I missed. How? Okay, well, that sucks. Breathe. Bro, I hate this breathing thing. This is annoying. All right, first move. Yes. All right, come on. Heavy attack. Okay, yes, sir. I'm getting him. We'll definitely take that. Did I even use my fifth move? Honestly, I feel like it's bad, but let's go for it. Oh, every time I use it, he be doing some stupid thing. He counter. Wait, that actually worked? Wait, I think I countered him. I think I did. I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure what happened there, but whatever. I do this. Go back. Charge up my breathing real quick. Yes, sir. And then go into my first move. First move! Yo, can I do my first move? Nah, game is bugging. All right, come on. Third move. Can I... Oh, I don't have enough breathing, do I? Yo, okay, this is tough already. I can't breathe. What the hell is going on? Is this game good? All right, yo, what the hell? All right, I'm just going to try to kill it normally now. I can finally breathe, which is good. I don't know what the hell happened there. All right, I want to go into my first move. And I literally can't do it because he's on the ground. That's great. All right, let's go into my counter. Let's see what that does. Oh my god, he hit me and it didn't work. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, I need... Okay, buddy. Okay. Oh, he's getting caught in that. Can I have one hit? Oh, I can. Interesting. Okay. He's kind of clapping me though. Pause. All right, do this. Yes, sir. All right, come on. Again. Okay. He's still not dead. First move. Yo, chill. Yo. What the hell? I can't hit my first move, bro. I literally don't get Demon Falls combat. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not too used to this, but I'm gonna try to get used to it. Alright, can I do my second move? Okay, and that's too far. Oh, this is annoying me. This is actually annoying me a lot, bro. Okay. Can I breathe? Alright. Oh man! Him and his kicks. Now he's gonna do his long range attack. Yep, I knew it. Alright. First move. Bro, I swear to God, my game is lagging or something. Because I'd be doing my moves and it just doesn't work. Fourth move, counter. And he hits me after my counter. And now I'm dead. Okay, well, that's great. Man, that sucks. Okay, boys. So, I'm back here, which kind of sucks. But, bro, I finally unlocked my dash mastery thing. So, now I can, like, travel faster and I can be better in combat. Because, bro, it's so slow walking backwards and doing all of that. Now I can just press Q and whatever. So I should be way better now. But now let's go find another demon or NPC slayer to kill. Because ain't no way I'm ending the video after I die, bro. That's embarrassing. Ooh, wait a second. I think I see an NPC slayer here. I'm pretty sure this is an NPC. But hey, if it's not, then game is the game. Let's go for him, I guess. And of course I misjudged the range. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay, well, what the hell to break? Maybe I need to put more points into breathing. I don't really know, but let me charge up my breathing real quick and do first. Yes. Oh my god, that just doesn't. Okay, I gotta perfectly like time that, I guess. Third move, come on. Yes, sir. Oh, come on, get him in there. Yes, sir. All right, charge up my breathing. All right, I'm gonna actually do my fifth and then I'm gonna go into my heavy attack. Oh, he actually did that perfectly there. Block. Okay, nice. And then come on, fourth move, counter. No. Oh wait, I actually countered him. I'm not gonna lie, that was crazy. All right, fifth move to unblind myself. All right, charging my breathing. Heavy attack. Yes, sir. All right, and then first move now. Yes. Wait, did that not get him? Oh, that didn't. That sucked, but it's fine. All right, second move now. Yes. Oh, he blocked it. No way, bro. You can block the second move. All right, this kind of sucks. Oh, he's dead. Okay, what the? I thought he wasn't dead there, but hey, I guess that's the power of the flower breathing, bro. Ooh, he dropped a broken Nidorino. I guess I'll take that. But yeah, anyways, boys, that was me going from noob to pro using the flower breathing in Demon Fall. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. I'm so bad at Demon Fall because I'm a newbie. So please let me know any tips and tricks in the comment section below. But we did manage to obtain the flower breathing. And yeah, we went from noob to pro using it. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys like and subscribe with all bell notifications on. And if you guys want more videos on Demon Fall, I can make a bunch more, but depends on how this video does. So please let me know if you guys want more in the comment section below. If you guys want to join my Discord server, alongside my Discord server and all of that, make sure you guys click the link in the description below /pinned comment as well. With that being said, I hope you guys have an amazing, fantastic, wonderful Kanoa day. And peace out.